We're delighted to be here again for the second installment of Fly Away Home, celebrating the life and tremendous artistry of our brother, Arnie Cheatham,
who
is with us still in spirit and always will be. You can consider this a bit of a seance to see if our brother will be with us. His musicianship would be evoked and invoked. Rick Nelson, who's sitting here, and I have played with, worked with, toiled with Arnie with the Art Rock Jazz Orchestra for decades and decades. And we're just delighted to be here. We should also say that these photographs do not have red dots. Are for sale, and proceeds to Arnie's widow, Donnie. But it's a wonderful opportunity to have some of Arnie's artwork on your wall. We're going to start with playing a number of standards from the Great American Songbook that Arnie, we know, loved. We'll start with Angel Eyes, the great standard, Angel Eyes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Singing a cappella all alone, all the things you are. And he sings a long solo, violin comes in. More strings, violas, cello come in. And sings a long, horns come in, harps, timpani, all the things you are going on, and then you hear. Get out of the room! You've been in there too long! Singing to himself in the shower. All of the things you were. Okay. Yes?
Thank you.
So Rick and I, I'm not going to use it. Can you all hear me?
Yes.
Rick and I put together this set list, going back and forth on the internet, just he up in Maine and me down in Boston. We put together various lists of things we'd like to do. And fortunately, there were about 1,000 tunes on the list. Unfortunately, there were about 1,000 tunes on the list. So we've been coming and coming and coming. So I have a list, and he has a list, and we are now moving, and they both agree, but we're now moving to Rick's list. So this is Alone Together. Do you know anything about this?
Anything I've known about it, I don't recall at the moment. I know that there's beautiful duets with Bill Evans and Jim Hall, and with Ron Carter.
Yes.
Jim
yeah.
Hall. And
Miles did a recording.
Yeah. How it got into my thing, but in terms of kind of background. Why don't we just kind of open up a little bit in D minor, and then I'll just kind of
take your time. We're all happy.
Yeah.
Can't speak for everyone.
No.
Thank you.
Interpreted by just about everybody, most particularly the modern jazz quartet.
True. Right.
So, how would you like to do
this? Yes, I'll play a little band as the you'll come in with the melody.
Right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
allow everyone to peruse the photos, which are still available, some of which I think are. So we'll have a tally after the break here, and we'll come back and play another set, and do check out Arnie's photos. Thank you.